got less than an hour before Eggman's plan goes down.
There's no more time. We have to break into the fortress now.
Indeed, this is it. Our last opportunity to bring peace back into the world.
But when the battle ends, we'll have to part with Sonic. I mean this Sonic, won't we?
Yes, if the Phantom Ruby is gone, I guess he'll be returned to his dimension.
Thank you for everything, Sonic. I'll never forget what you did for us.
Save the sentiments for later. This is not over yet. We still have a battle to fight.
Exactly. This is our last chance. Give it everything you've got!
Did you miss me?
Why, yes, I did. I've been looking forward to finishing you with your annoying friends. I trust you're all ready for oblivion. If you're not, oh well.
What?
Who dares?
Target being confirmed. Extermination mode initiated. Payback inevitable.
Omega, you've joined us? Awesome.
Is there no end to this annoying insect? I will burn your resistance to ashes, and you along with it.
Whoa, you've gotta be kidding! That's just a special effect, right?
No, it's not! While we're under the Phantom Ruby's control, it's a part of our reality!
Unbelievable. What chance do we have against that?
The sun will fall upon you all. Boom! The end. Your pathetic lives are over.
Look, it's reacting. Eggman said something about the Phantom Ruby prototypes. Let me see. Huh? Whoa, it is! He said the Phantom Ruby prototypes only react to the person who activated it. That must be you, buddy. Your courage and heroism are probably what triggered it. Just maybe, if you use this, it can make that sun disappear.
Huh.
Maybe we need to fight fire with fire. If you can get close enough to that sun, the prototype...
Burst!
back in one piece.
Doctor, this is why I always check and double check, as any good scientist would.
This is the turning point, guys. Time to press our advantage and kick major butt!
Evacuate the flagship! All hands abandon ship!
all we can. Good luck out there.
You did plenty already. Leave the rest to us.
Even with the Phantom Ruby weakened, I still have enough power to smash you into blue jelly. I'll show you how outclassed you really are.
I'm in a class all my own. Time to put up or shut up, Infinite.
What would you like your epitaph to read? How about, here lies the blue buffoon?
Why not, here dozes the masked clown? Might as well make it for the person who needs one, right?
Phantom Ruby's energy is recharged. Perish along with your useless friends. You.
My friends got me this far, and together we're gonna win.
Friends are nothing but a fleeting illusion. You can count on nobody but yourself.
Your mask can't hide how sad and lonely you are. That Phantom Ruby virtual reality of yours is the real illusion.
Friends are nothing but a fleeting illusion. You can count on nobody but yourself.
Your mask can't hide how sad and lonely you are. That Phantom Ruby virtual reality of yours is the real illusion. Here goes, partner! When we join forces, the sky's the limit! Double boost!
I cannot be defeated.
Wrong, loser. The things that can't be defeated are heart, soul, and the bonds of friendship. Three things you and your counterfeit cronies lack.
No. Wait. I can still fight.
Huh? You never fail to surprise me, Sonic. I didn't believe Infinite could lose. Victory will be so much sweeter when I defeat you. Don't think this is over yet, you balloon nuisance! My plan just went into overtime!
Signal is moving underground. Eggman is up to something again.
The doctor hasn't given up. Don't let your guard down yet.
We have to find the entrance to the central tower and stop Eggman.
Thank you.
found an entrance yet.
No luck here either.
All this searching and still nothing?
My money's on the area the other Sonic is searching. We can get in through that passage. Hold on. I'll send in reinforcements right away.
Wow! Dude, Sonic's is so creepy.